Check it out, yeah. Let me tell you a little story. A little couple street tales, you know. Shit I be seeing. Cause yo, I'm from Harlem, and every day I see shit, yo. Check it out. Yo, here's a story about a young kid. Had everything in life. Never had to ask for nothing more than twice. His pops was getting it. Mom's was a lawyer in his ball game. Almost got a draft to the Hoyas. He fell in love with a chick named LaToya. But little did he know, Toya was a hoe. Lot of shit about LaToya he don't know. She fucked with some nigga named Bo, who sold blow. But the day he found out, turned the town out. Ran up on Bo when his ass got pounced out. But yo, when he came through, he seen the devil in disguise. It was Bo with the devil in his eyes. Mac 11 on his side, him and seven other guys. And every last one of these niggas ready to ride. Besides the fact that this cat in the mix, his jaw all broke up, but that could be fixed. Jaws all soaked up, cause that nigga pissed. 4-4's caught back to rap nigga shit. Now perhaps nigga flip, or perhaps nigga cry. But deep down, this nigga didn't really wanna die.
Niggas get a little bit of loot, then think they fly. Then they wanna claim they thugs, they really don't wanna.
Another nigga by the name of Jermaine. This nigga pushing 30 and still in the game. He won't change. All he do is sniff cocaine, recruit niggas out of school and poison their brain. I'm saying, any nigga fucking with Jermaine. This nigga how you hustle in the rain, a bustin' nigga brain. His Duke was a menace in fact. But these Dominican cats go finish him black. Cause he didn't finish them packs, didn't finish that weight. The kid, he had pitching court 10 in the face. Him and his ace walking around with Mac 10 in their waist. But Pop never been a disgrace. Where the mother, he got contract killers. Combat niggas, they kill off a whole fifth of cognac liquor. Skip town thinking they wouldn't harm that nigga. Found out they know where your mom's at, nigga.
Niggas get a little bit of loot, then think they fly. Then they wanna claim they thugs, but they really don't wanna die. Niggas get a little bit of loot, and then think they fly. Then they wanna claim they thugs, but they really don't wanna die.
The last story, Samantha. Type of chick that you pamper. Got a lot of junk in a pamper. Pops was a panther. Her mom's some happy camper. They thought the whole world of Samantha. Moved to Atlanta at the age of 18. Got a couple girls and they formed the A-team. Some playthings specialized in blazing. Her and her girlfriend Maylene from Beijing. They was bugged, harassing the scrubs. Everybody knew about Samantha in clubs. Gullible, get Samantha some drugs. And you can take her home, get Samantha some love. Back shot show Samantha don't budge. Probably all the niggas that Samantha done fucked. Lot of kids, she done twist lot of ways. Since she found out she HIV positive.
Niggas get a little bit of loot, then think they fly. Then they wanna claim they thugs, but they really don't wanna die. Niggas get a little bit of loot, then think they fly.